Today we're making a lovely roasted acorn squash. You want to start by adding 2 tablespoons of butter to a saucepan and wait for that to brown. Slice your acorn squash and remove the insides. Once the brown is nice and brown, add to a bowl along with ground cinnamon, maple syrup, a pinch of ground ginger, pinch of sage or fresh sage if you have. Add to a baking sheet and bake at 400 degrees for about 25 to 30 minutes. Finish it off with a sprinkle of flaky salt, and that's it. Enjoy!